Bring a pot of water to a boil and blanch your bok choy for 1 to 2 minutes. Make sure not to overcook because we still want the veggies to be crispy.